FM 100, The Creek, back to 1960-something. I'll check it later. For Smokey Robinson and the Miracles and Mickey's Monkey at 6:07.
It's the county.
And the Stationers of Sun Valley Mall carries a complete line of office supplies as well as drafting and artist materials at competitive prices, of course. Located on the upper level of the Sun Valley Mall between Macy's and the Emporium, the Stationers also has the right greeting card for every event. They carry the complete line of Hallmark cards and gifts and several other card lines to choose from. So the next time you're at the mall, drop into the Stationers for your card, gift, or party and office supply needs. That's what the Stationers of Sun Valley Mall do for you. The Stationers is another Creek sponsor who cares about the homeless of Contra Costa County.
The Creek.
The Creek.
The Creek.
The Creek. The Creek.
FM 100, The Creek, and Tom Richard at 6:19. Jim Bryan left a record here, but I had to search for it. For Some People in Concord, this is Aerosmith on The Creek. It's Aerosmith on their permanent vacation, and Dude Looks Like a Lady at 6:23 with Tom Richard.
Are you looking for real authentic
of Contra Costa County?
Bay Area weather will feature some, clear windshields for tomorrow morning, okay? Low temps tonight in the mid-50s and a little bit warmer up by the coast. You know, that usually happens for nighttime around here. Currently, it's 60 degrees at the creek. FM 100 is The Creek. It's a little past 6:30. I'm Tom Richard. FM 100, The Creek. It's the Robert Fripp Exposure album from 1979. And Daryl Hall did the vocals on that. It's called You Burn Me Up, I'm a Cigarette. It's 6:36 with Tom Richard. Gannon and Michelle is an established law firm specializing in divorce, custody, and personal injury matters since 1953. If you have suffered serious injury through the negligence of someone else, or if you're going through a divorce, you should talk to a lawyer at Gannon and Michelle before talking to anybody else. They specialize in helping people. Located in Walnut Creek across from the BART station, Gannon and Michelle can be reached by calling 935-0706. Gannon and Michelle is another Creek sponsor who cares about the homeless of Contra Costa County.
Do you know what else? In the Village Center in Danville.
John Cougar Mellencamp up next, and the Creek reminds you that the Lindsay Museum returns thousands of injured birds and animals back to the wilds each year. If you find an injured bird or wild animal, call the Lindsay Museum at 935-1988, or call your friends right here at The Creek. The Creek, cable-connected stereo at FM 100 with Eric Gale and Blue Horizon. Ahead of that, we had Stephen Bishop and Mr. Gravel Voice himself, Joe Cocker. It's 4:11 with Tom Richard. Part of the new sound of The Creek is ocean waves. Rain and other sounds of nature heard each night from 1 to 6 a.m. on FM 100, The Creek. The Creek, FM 100. It's Billy Joel, and We Didn't Start the Fire that has Record of the Year written all over it, as far as I can see. It's 4:27 with Tom Richard, and the Career Development Center at JFK University is offering low-cost career counseling, resume assistance, support groups, and job search workshops. If you'd like to know all about it, you can call JFK University on Monday at 254-0200.
Monday through Friday,
Channel 28.
With studios in Walnut Creek's beautiful Growers Square, this is The Creek. And James Morrison with Freshwater Girls from FM 100.